Take a look around. The round table hold is burned, razed to the ground. Don't worry, I don't blame you. I'll continue spirit tuning just the same as before, which is why I need your help persuading Master Hugh to leave. His roots are so knotted in this place. He won't last much longer if he stays here. His shackles are broken. He's a free man now. It's high time he put the round table behind him.
I knew you'd be back. Lay out your arms. Let's get smithing. Use my masterpiece to slay a god. That's all I've lived for. And my promise to Queen America. But do me a favor and do look after the girl. Weren't you listening? As I've always said, you came to challenge the demigods and their god, to slay them. And as long as you do, I will always smith your weapons. It is what I wish, to smith a weapon for you to slay a god. I can't hold on much longer. I'm going the way of the round table. It was a great honor to smith your weapons during my time here. Allow me to call you this just once before it ends. My lord. For that is what you are.
I see. You're here for some... Oh, is that right? So Master Hugh won't listen to you either. You have my thanks regardless. I'll try and talk him round next time. I know he was given this great entreaty to craft a weapon which could slay a god. Though I can't help but think of it as a curse, a fearsome curse, put on him by Queen Marika. And if that's the case, I'm not sure there's anything we can do.
You've done it, I see. What use do you have for me now? I am a finger reader. I will remain here until their dialogue ends and the fingers speak again. Do as you please. Take whatever course seems most worthy to you. Now you may go. You'd force this tired old crone to work, even now. Ah, harder taskmaster have I never met.
You burned the Erd Tree, didn't you? Then the Round Table is soon to follow.
Ah,
no need to fret about that. The Round Table holds served to put a tarnished upon the throne of Elven Lord. And if the Erd Tree needed to burn for that to happen, then the Round Table must go as well. There are four more demigods yet. Mikkola of the Halig Tree, his twin, Melania, the unlunar Princess Rani, daughter to Renand. The one Rani is said to have cast or here if you should learn all trades we both desire as such.
Thank you.
All Smith is now. I've upset the girl. She says that now my chains are broken, I'm free. That if I stay here, I will be ruined with the Round Table. What use have I for freedom now? I smith weapons to slay a god. I have lived and will die doing so upon this spot. Is there any other way?
I see. I see.